I can't get the picture out of my head.
This mangled Toyota Prius is now considered evidence in a highway patrol investigation. Recent high school graduates Dominic Ritchie and Jackson Condon died after a large commercial truck slammed into them on Route 44 and Hosford Road Monday afternoon. Tilly Weaver saw the aftermath and called police. She's seen other crashes here too.
I've seen it way too many times to, like I said, I'm scared to cross it. I refuse to cross the road now.
Geauga County Sheriff's Office data shows deputies have responded to about 20 crashes at this intersection in the last 10 years. Neighbors say the 55 mile an hour speed limit is too high and it can be tough to see oncoming traffic.
Cars will come close to hitting each other. I've almost seen a few accidents myself driving that way.
But Highway Patrol Sergeant Jeremy Kindler says drivers simply need to pay attention.
A stop sign is a stop sign. It's been a stop sign for the past 100 years. There are two stop signs on both sides of this intersection with 44, but witnesses told Highway Patrol that Prius never stopped, and investigators are still trying to figure out why. I'm not sure that we'll ever have an answer to that.
Sergeant Kindler says it's another horrifying reminder for parents to talk to their teens about safe driving.
That text message, that can wait. If you're messing with your GPS, your navigational unit, your radio, all those things can wait.
In short, Derek Waller, News 5.